testing transmit.
Amplifier output, 50 watts.
And coupler output?
Coupler output, 56 watts. Okay.
Now, again,
50 watts, 56 watts.
Okay. So then,
only fault. Coupler pressurization, signs of impact on the coupler.
That completes this test.